What about them mounds you took the wedges from bellows to?
Clear, it's a lizard that wove in its nest there. Wouldn't go down those zones if you paid it.
Mikael's no fool. Maybe he
sniffed out the road and made some coin. No begrab. You've not poked your nose out of the village.
My father took me once.
Probably to sell you to a beggar, but none was interested.